Hello, Raisians! We shall be doing a story today. Are you excited?
Hello, my dear children. Hope you are taking good care of your health and washing your hands properly. Today, Vanna ma'am is going to narrate you a story about the great elephant and his friends. One day, an elephant wandered into a forest in search of friends. He saw a monkey on a tree. He asked monkey, "Monkey, monkey, will you be my friend?" Monkey replied, "You are too big. You cannot swing from tree like me. Sorry, main aapse dosti nahi kar sakta." Elephant next day went to rabbit. He asked, "Rabbit, rabbit, will you be my friend?" Rabbit replied, "You are too big. You cannot play in my burrow." Now, elephant was very sad. He was feeling very lonely. Then, he went to frog. He asked frog, "Froggy, will you make friendship with me?" Frog replied, "How is it possible? You are too big. You cannot leap about like me." Now, elephant was very upset. He was disappointed. Bachcho, kya bata sakte ho, elephant kyun upset tha? Elephant isliye upset tha kyunki koi bhi animal unse dosti nahi karna chah raha tha. Suddenly, a fox appeared in front of him. Elephant asked fox, "Will you be happy to have a friend like me?" Fox replied, "Sorry, sir." Elephant was very sad. Next day, elephant saw all the animals were running for their lives. Elephant asked fox, "What is the matter?" Fox replied, "There is a lion in the jungle. He wants to kill all of us." All the animals were running away to hide. Meanwhile, the lion kept eating up whoever he could find. The elephant went to lion and said, "Please, Mr. Lion, don't eat up all these poor animals." Lion replied, "Mind your own business." Now the elephant had no choice but to give a lion a hefty kick. Now the frightened lion ran away for his life.
The elephant went back to all the animals and announced the good news. All the animals thanked him and said, "You are just the right size to be our friend." So children, what do we learn from today's story? We learn that friend in need is a friend indeed. I hope you enjoyed today's story. So be safe. Keep washing your hands. Bye-bye.
Enjoyed the story.